Right, it's 6:45, and I'm just gonna get out there and go on a bike ride before the typhoon comes. So I'm just gonna head up into the mountains today and just kind of get out there. It's Saturday morning, looking a little damp out there. You can see out the window, but I'm gonna go for it anyway. One thing I like about living not in the city in Japan, a little more in a rural place, is all these gardens that exist out here. They're like little community gardens. This one's about the size of a rice field plot. But they're using it to grow vegetables instead. And looks like there's radishes right now, broccoli coming in, onions, there's different kinds. Rental place here. In our neighborhood. There's one in the next neighborhood over, but without a car makes it a little problematic. Okay, I'm gonna keep riding. Thank you. almost out of the neighborhood. That is something I've always wondered why. I think I might know. Why do they have all these clamshells here? They're not anywhere near the key. And they don't come from around here. But a giant mound of them. If you get a little closer. Oh, this is something else too. Communist. This is a Communist Party poster. You must buy them. I think they buy them, these clamshells. Grind them up. And put them in the soil for fertilizer. Best guess. Up this way towards Mimuro Do. I don't know if you can see that sign there. That says Mimuro Do Temple. It's a famous temple around these parts. Okay, I've always wanted to go up these steps. I've been down here, this is the road that heads into the mountains. I've been down here probably a dozen times. A few times for my marathon training. It's like long, 20 mile long runs. And maybe 10 other times on my bike since I bought it this year. But it's a good place, I think. It gets really pretty. I know I've put up some videos before of me riding through there, but never talking like this. So I'll try to place it all together. I'm gonna go up here once these cars are gone. I don't know, it feels illicit for some reason to go up there. I'm doing it. Here I go. Oh, all the dirt on these steps. What's up here? Nothing. There's a little trail. Spider webs. Oh, yeah. The trail winds up through there. Didn't lock my bike. I don't know if you can see, it's really dark in here. The trail winds up through there. I really came out to ride today, but I should come and revisit this one day, just to know, just to see it. It's a little humid, you can tell the rain is coming. It's good to get out though, on Saturday. Some people have to work. Bike down there, gotta hold the rail. People have to work on Saturdays. I might have to. My next job is a cool mushroom. My next job is at a Japanese school. We'll see. Half day Saturday. They usually give you half day off somewhere else. I'm hoping if I choose to go back to a Japanese school as opposed to international. Nobody cares about my work. This is about getting outside. It's good though. Talking to myself, realizing that these are probably the thoughts that I have in my head running through me all the time, thinking about things that aren't important in the grand scheme of things. Yeah, there's an empty chestnut. A bunch of others down there. good map of the Uji Mountains. The dam that I ran up to in another video. The top there is a gorgeous view. You can see the tea fields here, picture lots of them throughout these hills. And then there's Shizukawa, this river that I've been sort of going along. It's really pretty, and a little town with the same name there. And, then we have Sumiyama. And then around here somewhere is Kasatori, which is another little village in Uji, it's totally in the mountains, in the hills. And then there's the whole region that we're in. There's Kyoto, there's the Sea of Japan, and the Pacific Ocean. I guess you can go all the way through to Tokyo. Wow. I read a book. Truck. There's another map. Kind of more of the same. An older map. Oh yeah, I was saying I read a book. It's really gorgeous here. These mountains up there. And these old houses. There were jobs out here for this foreigner, man. I would be so tempted to live out here. Or I could, I'd have to get a car. That's something I've been putting off. Just run and ride. I was saying, I read a book by, what's his name? Narrow Road to Deep North. Basho, and he would take these roads. He probably came through here. But he was dressed up like a monk, so no one would kill him. Super dangerous back then. He'd come walking through here, relinquish all his possessions and that kind of thing, and just walk the earth. Beautiful, right? Okay, I'm gonna do some riding, holding this monopod. Try to get some different angles. Oh yeah. There it is. This is me going back now. And now I can talk too, because it's not in that waterproof case. Still don't know if this camera itself is waterproof or it has to be in the case to be waterproof. This is fun. Downhill from here. It was uphill. I don't know if you could tell when you were watching. It was uphill on the way in. Oh yeah, we're cruising. Oh, a little sprinkle. Might have to put this camera away if it continues to sprinkle. But I'll get some views, some shots. Yeah, good day today. It's so great to get out early.
and get out early, you can reward yourself for the rest of the day, you know? This is still my cheat week after my 5K. And we got some Reese's Cups in the mail from America for Halloween for the boys. So I had a couple last night when they were sleeping. And still have more. I didn't polish them off. I can't tell 100% if this riding with this stick is dangerous. That river. Shizutawa. It sounds in Japanese a little bit like quiet. But it's different spelling, different kanji. But it's kind of, that's a cool name. Some dude over here. So good. Oh, cruising. Forgot to start my watch again and it turned off. I'm starting it up again. Whoops. That happened. Should just not stopped it. That would have been better. Doesn't matter what my pace is. There we go. Started it. Just missed probably a kilometer. Maybe two at the most. It's okay. Two hands. Super steep. There it is. Ah, yeah. Oh man, take a look at my life, I'm a lot like you. I want someone to love me the whole day. I look at my life, I think I feel you. I don't know the words. Get me into trouble one day if I'm not careful. Singing Neil Young, videotape, video recording the river, driving down the wrong side of the road. That's not a recipe that I recommend. Beautiful, green, still so lush, knocked over. Alright, I'm gonna stop. I was hoping I could get one of these spiders. There's like Mondo spiders out right now. And I was hoping to get just one of them on the video before I put this away and sprint home before all the boys eat all my food for breakfast. But I haven't seen one. I saw a few on the way in. Oh, puppy! And this is where I heard the rustling. Rustling in the bushes. But I didn't see it. I don't know if it was a deer or a boar. Boar is way more exciting than a deer. But who knows? We will never know. Oh. Now I gotta figure out how to edit these videos. Oh, okay, I'll stop here. This is beautiful. Beautiful down there. It's like some garbage though. Like people dump big hose down there. I don't know why they do that in this Garden of Eden over here. River gets pretty gnarly though on during a typhoon that's coming. Typhoon has probably hit the mainland down in the southern island, Kyushu. Alright, I'm putting this away. Super fun.